good row. It's going to be between Jade and Jehovah.
Right. And let's see. I lost the hand there. Okay. Let's get the third one and we can put it all together here. How is Nita's challenge resolved then? The Spina family.
So the world of Chan changed her and she apologized and Nita showed Coral how she prepares for her Svetli.
Okay. Okay. And Josh Berry, please.
And you can appreciate that Nita didn't come into that next study ramped up again. Hey, did you pre-study this time? She didn't do any of that. She was calm. She let Jehovah do, you know, let it grow, but she was prepared. And when Jade actually apologized, she was surprised, but she was able to handle that as well and not push on the situation, but she was encouraging and loving the whole way.
Right, exactly. She wasn't resentful or nothing, didn't reprimand her. Kindly just wanted to move on and start fresh. Yeah, so we're running out of time here. So just remember, though, that when we study with our students, when we pray, make sure we use their name in the prayer. Let them know that we're addressing Jehovah for them and teach them how to do the same thing. Our chairman, please.
Thank you so much, Brother Avalar. What a real joy when we get to reappreciate those video dramas. They're so well made, and we really get to see the point of a dome. Now we get to move on to our Bible study, which will be brought to us by Brother Weston Merrill and his assistant, Jacob Nygaard. And they'll be going over the Enjoy Life Forever introductory Bible lessons, Lesson 2 Intro.
Brother, it's a lot of work, huh?
What?
Hey, Jacob. Keep up with glad you can still make it.
Hi, Weston. Yeah, sorry.
Dude, TikTok's easy.
This week, but huh? I still wanted
TikTok's
to
easy.
TikTok? I was able to watch that video
TikTok
and read the first lesson ahead of time.
Oh.
No problem. I'm glad you're still.